Something that currently annoys me is that who people only like to say the worst things. And I am told that it's like it's a rain in the ocean. And I am waiting to stop hearing that to get that to their life. First things go first, I want them to be positive. It's pretty if they seem to be happy, but no one's spinning around, screaming but making no sound. I just care if they are feeling lonely. I just want their heart and won't be spinning around. I don't want them to look down. I prefer living an open new story, and you won't have to be sorry. I wanna say something that currently upsets me. Is that the people on the present lose their hope? And I am told that it's like a game without a rival. And I am waiting to stop watching every day their wish to die. First things go first, I want them to be positive. It's pretty if they seem to be happy, but no one's spinning around, screaming but making no sound. I just care if they are feeling lonely. I just want their heart and won't be spinning around. I don't want them to look down. I prefer living an open new story, and you won't have to be sorry. Just listen, there is good people in the world. People in the world, you will find some. Focus on this, our life will not end here. Repeat, there is good people in the world. People in the world, you will find some. Focus on this, our life is to break free. And I'm spinning around, screaming but making no sound. If someone hit me, they like to listen. How about you? For me, if you are between one of those way breaking down and cry, if the reason was love, no need to ask if through it unconscious true knowledge come for you. If you are between one of those way breaking down and cry, if the reason was love, no need to ask if through it unconscious true knowledge come for you. Love, 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 love.